marathon world record holder Wilson Kipsang has been banned for 4 years for anti-doping rule violations. Kipsang, who had 4 whereabout failures between April 2018 and May 2019, was also involved in the use of a fake traffic accident photo to justify one of the 4 missed whereabouts appointments. The bronze medalist at the 2012 Olympics had been provisionally suspended in January for whereabout failures and tampering by providing false evidence. Moving on, competitive